Did you know in medieval times, Italian women actually took the juice from a deadly nightshade plant known as Belladonna to dilate their pupils to appear more attractive? It's been said that our pupils will dilate when we look at somebody we love, somebody we're excited about. In fact, your pupils could be dilating right now just thinking about somebody. And in this video, I wanted to go over why and how this happens. Let's focus in. Hey, howdy everybody, this is Dr. Neil Guyman, Dr. EyeGuy, with the channel that keeps your eyes healthy and your vision clear. Now, there are many, many different things that can influence pupil dilation and pupil constriction. One known thing that can influence pupil dilation, also known as mydriasis, is through the sympathetic nervous system. When your sympathetic nervous system is stimulated, this can kick you into a fight or flight response. This can make your heart beat faster, make you breathe deeper, and also cause your pupils to dilate. Now, this is an automatic response. When your pupils dilate, you'll have more light in your eyes. It'll allow you to be more alert and be more responsive. So when we see or think about somebody that we love, or we're excited, or we have strong feelings for them, our brain can release this norepinephrine. It will also release dopamine, oxytocin, serotonin, which are called the happy hormones. So when you look at your significant other and you have strong emotions for them, there's a good chance that your eyes are dilating in response to the chemical reactions in your body. Now, you can have these same reactions when you're on a roller coaster, or if you happen to stumble upon a bear when you're hiking, the fight or flight response will kick in and your eyes will dilate. Before we keep going in the comments, I'm curious to know if you've ever noticed somebody's eyes dilate when they were looking at you. Now, subconsciously, men in particular, when they see a woman with dilated eyes, that woman can appear more attractive, mainly because that woman might appear more interested or more excited or more attracted to the man. And this goes all the way back to medieval times. Like I mentioned in the beginning of the video, women would take the juice from a belladonna plant, also known as beautiful lady, and they'd take the juices and put it in their eye to dilate their pupils to look more attractive to men. Now, one sad thing about this and a huge downside is that the deadly nightshade plant belladonna can be deadly. It contains a chemical called atropine, which interferes with the parasympathetic nervous system, which interferes with the balance with the sympathetic nervous system, causing the sympathetic nervous system to override and causing that fight or flight response, increased heart rate, and your pupils to dilate. Now, if you actually ingested the berries from the nightshade plant, you could actually die. Now, the juice from the berries that they used to put in their eyes had high concentrations of atropine, which caused the pupil dilation, but because of the high concentrations, caused extreme blurry vision and could also cause long-term permanent vision problems. Now, here's a little tidbit. Doctors still can use atropine eye drops to dilate people's eyes. Now, the eye drops nowadays are a much, much, much smaller dose, making it safe to use. Another drug taken for belladonna is scopolamine. A lot of people use scopolamine patches for anti-nausea and anti-vomiting for motion sickness, like when they go on a cruise. And there are a lot of people that will have a side effect from the scopolamine patch, which will cause their vision to get blurry up close and also cause an eye to dilate. So yes, your eyes can be dilating when you look at somebody you love or you think about somebody that you love. Now, like I said, there are many different things that can influence pupil dilation and pupil constriction. If you go and look at your significant other and their eyes don't dilate, then don't think that they don't love you. Or if you look at somebody and all of a sudden their eyes dilate, that doesn't necessarily mean that they're attracted to you. They could be scared of you. If you're looking for more eye facts, eye tips, definitely check out my other videos right there. Make sure you like this video if you liked it and subscribe for more eye content. I'm Dr. Neil Guyman, Dr. EyeGuy. Stay focused.